Let's get on to the video.
It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel flow. 5 mil on YouTube in 6 months, never done before. Pass all the competition, man.
What is good, everyone? It is Susie back with another video. If you are new, welcome. For this week's video, as you can see in the title, me and
Katie,
my best friend, are doing the best friend yoga challenge because I am single, but you are a couple, but we are best friend. So we will be trying this as a best friend. So here we go.
So we're going to be doing like the least hardest and progressing on.
Like from least hardest to most hardest. So let's get into it. So I will be putting a clip or a picture in either that corner or that corner so you guys can see or whatever, where you can see what we're doing and when we get into it. So let's get on. So this is the first pose that we are doing, and we are going to try and attempt this. And this is like the easiest one that we picked out. So let's get on.
You should have like scooted that way, and you should have put the pose in between, so I could have gone like this.
No, that's too cheesy.
Okay, ready? So I'm gonna do, hold up, we gotta back.
Okay, hold on. Wait, how are we supposed to
do? I'm gonna do this.
Do like the triangle thing, and then I'll get on the other side.
I'm gonna do this, okay?
That's terrible! Go, put your hand up in the air.
You're on the ground too.
I know, but I gotta get like this.
Okay, so go towards the screen.
Okay.
So I'm gonna do Where's? I'm holding your foot. All right, give me your foot, and we're gonna go up at the same time. So.
And then I'm holding your foot. Yeah.
So. The other hand.
Yeah. Cause I'm gonna go up like this.
All right. All right. Yeah.
Here. Go up.
Okay. Ow, my finger.
Let's just go up into the thing and then. Okay. Okay, Katie. Just get into the position like this and then put your arm up.
Let's go.
Okay.
I can't balance that long.
All right. Hopefully we got that. Okay. All right, so this is the next pose we're doing, and she's already starting it.
This is actually easier than the first one.
Wait, where do my hands go?
We go like this.
Yeah!
There we go. We got it! Okay.
Ugh.
Compare and contrast. So, this is the next pose that we're doing. So, we're going to get into an elbows.
Get into like a headstand, kind of.
Where's your foot?
Ow.
Is that your foot?
My head. No.
Try.
Where's your foot? Okay. Where's your foot?
Hold on. What are you doing?
I was gonna touch. Okay.
No, you were literally like this.
No, I was on the door. Okay, so what else gonna do? We're gonna touch foot, and then you're gonna bring your other foot. And then we're gonna both like lean, okay?
Okay, well we have to be a lot farther apart than that. So it can be like an arch and like a off.
But that wasn't.
Yes, it was.
That wasn't. That's not far apart. Our fingertips are almost touching. You just have to bend your back.
Okay, whatever.
So we have to touch our fingertips almost.
Try number three.
Touch one foot, left, or, yeah. Where's that foot? Okay, wait. Ow! Okay, so what we're gonna do.
Okay, try infinity.
Okay, where's your foot?
Okay. Got it! Okay. Okay, that was close enough. Compare picture.
Okay. Here.
Grab my foot.
Oh my gosh. Ow.
Grab my foot.
I'm coming.
What if you gonna do something fancy, okay? Okay. Ready? This is the next pose we're doing, right? Hold on.
Wait.
This is the next pose we're doing. Okay. This is the next pose we're doing. You see? Oh, we should do that for them now. Ready? Wait. Ready? Wait, you can't see her back hand. Hold on.
Okay, up here. We're gonna
do this, okay? But you gotta back up.
No, it'll be cool like you.
Hold on. Give me. Hold on.
Here, put your leg out like that.
Wait, hold on. Like this?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. No. Like this? And then grab this out of the picture.
Look, no.
But I'm gonna grab your feet for balance. Like the bottom.
You don't grab my feet.
I'm gonna grab them.
Okay. Probably saw earlier. I will be doing the back bend and she will be doing the handstand. Alright.
Okay, come on.
You look like a fool. Okay, ready?
And since it's a stand-up, we will put you guys at another angle.
Ready?
All right.
I'm going to be on the bottom this
so
time.
So she's going to be on the bottom this time. Oh, I see how scary.
Yeah. Go.
Ready? I kicked you.
Okay, go.
Here, okay. That's the best thing to do. Just swing it. No! You bent your leg! Dickwad! Alright, so we are going to try this again with your bent legs. Okay, and...
Stay straight up! Don't push out!
If you look at the picture, they're pushing out!
I mean, not if they stand up, then they like lean out, okay? Okay. Stand straight up. Okay? Go!
Okay!
You're bad, you're constipated!
I'm trying! Alright, so that is it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I know that was kind of short, but there's a lot of bloopers, so wait till the end to watch those, because in my opinion, they're kind of pretty funny. Like this video and comment down below if you want to see a part two to this video, because I definitely want to do a part two. This was super, super, super fun. Also, subscribe down below because I have so many new videos coming and I am starting YouTube back again. So, we're going to have a fun time on this channel. So, thank you guys again for watching, and I will see you guys next Saturday with Susie. Peace out. What is good, everyone? It is Susie back with another video. You said serious.
Okay, actually.
Okay. What is good, everyone? It is Susie back with another
video. Please suck at this.
You broke my clipboard. Oh crap, I got that on camera too. Cool. Ow!
No!
Stop!
Okay.
Alright, so we will be doing the yoga positions right here. and not fall. Or throw squishies. So.
So if we're going to be doing this one. Focus. Oh.
Okay, Katie, that's not.
Yeah.
Okay, can we please redo that?
Sure. You know what? Just sit all the way down.
Oh, we switched to recording that. Oh, sorry. You can hear the thing rattling.
It's the easiest.
That one's actually a lot easier than the first one.
Yeah.
Wow, we suck at this. Look what you did to my fingers! Your fat butt just landed on my fingers. And you crushed them! You crushed my fingers.
I don't see how.
This feeling.